Does your back-to-school list include boring, regular pens? Well, I have a solution for you.
Bow it out a little bit.